My old church had a pastor who truly loved us. He came and fixed my plumbing. He went to my mom's house and fixed her roof. He was always doing acts of love for people in the church and people in the community as well. I made this blanket for him for clergy appreciation, which is every October. I can't remember if it was 2013 or 2014, but that's who this blanket went to.